Well, new tonight, hundreds of elementary school girls got a lesson on how to be an engineer. 16 WAPT's Ben Bowman reports on how one group is hoping to change their lives.
More than 300 elementary school girls shouting for science at New Hope Baptist Church.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
A pediatrician.
This is part of a three-week event hosted by the National Society of Black Engineers.
This moves the motor and then the
Where's the motor?
This is the motor.
The idea is to expose more Jackson area kids to science, engineering, and math careers.
How important is it to catch the kids while they're young to get them interested in math and science?
It's extremely important. The third through fifth grade, that's the time where most students are still very energetic and very excited about engineering.
Okay, friends, come.
And once they get beyond that age, if they haven't been encouraged or they haven't been successful, then they start to fall off.
Here at the New Hope Baptist Church, girls learn the effects of gravity through the SEEK program. We have one student who's going to tell us how it all works.
Gravity pulls the pennies down, which makes the gravity cruiser move.
Thank you.
Students spent the last 3 weeks designing toys and creating perfumes. The event ends tomorrow with the final judging of projects and a presentation of awards. In Jackson, Ben Bowman, 16 WAPT News.